I took some bread to him today. He was awake, but he wouldn't take it. He's getting frailer every day, tied to the chair under the stairs. But death is not a friend he's ever gone to meet. As long as I am here, he's staying in that seat, and he's gonna pay in every way. Night he broke into her home. He thought he was strong, but God, he was wrong. And now he's naked and alone, scarred and